Would you care for a martini, Mr. Babcock?
Well,
dry or extra dry?
What?
Sit down, please, Mr. Babcock. I'll make them like I do for Mr. Wolcott. Never shake, bruises the gym. Would you care for an olive? Auntie Mame says olives take up too much room in such a little glass.
Why, Mr. Babcock, what an honor it is to have you in our little home. Though I wonder if it does make the best first impression on a sensitive young mind to see you drinking during business hours.
But he...
Oh, no, don't you worry. I won't breathe a word to the Knickerbocker Bank.
Now, just one minute. Where did this boy learn to mix it?
Mr. Babcock, knowledge is power.